kind of.
I'm Andy Klein with Kansas Forest Service, and I'm a Streamside forester working to revegetate, reforest along streams to help protect our water quality. So today we have a really exciting project going on where we're direct seeding trees and shrubs. You might be able to see a little bit next to us here where there's some rows where the trees and shrubs have been planted with this specialty nut planter. And we'll follow this up with a denser seeded population of shrubs using just a conventional no-till drill. So the concept is that it will all grow up kind of like a shrub thicket, which will provide some great wildlife habitat adjacent to this crop field and this stream. And when erosive floodwaters come through, that shrub thicket will help slow down floodwaters above ground, and their root mass below ground will help hold this eroding stream bank in place. Well, what we're really excited about with direct seeding is improving the quality of our seedings and the overall resilience. Rather than having a nursery grown plant that has to try and survive on its own out here now in droughty conditions or wildlife browse, we're direct seeding plants that have to learn to survive on their own right from the get-go, and we're seeding them at a really high density so that they can take a little wildlife damage but still end up with the stand we want. And then the really great thing is, so far this is showing to be quite a bit cheaper than kind of the conventional bare root planting methods. It's an exciting world in Great Plains forestry, and if there's any opportunities you might want to explore on your own place, get a hold of us at Kansas Forest Service. We'd love to come out and visit your property and talk with you about some management options, including removing trees that maybe shouldn't be there and planting some better trees that would you'd prefer to see there.